Bored, man. Wanna hang out or something?
I thought you'd given up on me. Sure, come by, friend. Anytime you like.
Okay, good. I'll be there soon.
Thank you. be bad. Why didn't you plan ahead?
It's just a riddle wrapped in a mystery wrapped in a weird-ass ride, bro. My favorite gangbanger.
Hey, dog, it's good to know you put stuff aside with Mike. You know, I was kind of worried a little.
Like I said, I thought of his children, and in a way, you're one of his children, the one he shares with me.
Thanks, man, I guess.
Really, if I'm completely honest with you, Brad was a bit of a dick.
The dude who got killed?
Yeah, I mean, would I have done it one day? Maybe, probably. Probably, like, wouldn't have done it in such an underhanded fashion, and the authority...
Go get fucked!
Look out the way!
How you been, kid?
Fine, but enough with the kid. It's kind of annoying.
Sorry, kid. You're a good kid. You got potential. I see it. Mikey obviously saw it the moment he met you, but let's be honest. You need a real guide through life, because that bit's yours. Who you choose to learn from.
Sure, dog. Thanks for the advice.
Come on then! Do it!
Lame-ass bitch!
So, seriously, bro, gang bang up?
I banged, dawg. Didn't particularly like it, but I got into it for a while.
Is that a little, you know, retro?
Man, it ain't some fashion thing. It's my life.
I thought I was the old one. You're the throwback.
Whatever, man.
What was that?
Miscalculation there.